All right, boom. So in this video, I basically go around college campus, Georgia College to be exact, and I just ask students random questions. I try to guess their majors, but you know, at the same time, that was kind of boring for me. So I was like, bruh, I'm just going to do my thing. And I did my thing. So here's the video of me interviewing random college students, and I hope you guys enjoy. Goodbye. Tell me about yourself. What do you like to do in your free time?
Well, in my free time, I have two jobs. I'm an economics tutor at the Learning Center, and I'm also a lifeguard at the Wellness Center. And also in my free time, I enjoy cooking, spending time with my friends, and I like to volunteer at the Baldwin County Animal Shelter because I am a huge dog person. But I have nothing against cats for all you cat people out there.
You're a very interesting guy, Evan. Where were you headed when I first came up to you?
Subway. I think I might go to Steak and Cheese with pickles, bell peppers, and the sweet onion sauce.
What do you like to do in your free time?
I like to play music.
Yeah. Say a lyric from Kurt Cobain.
Load up on guns and bring your...
Got anything else to say?
Nope.
You sure? You don't want to shout anybody out? I have a million subscribers.
Do you really?
I really do.
Shout out to Jack Howell.
Shout out to Jack Harlow.
Not Jack Harlow, Jack Howell.
Someone slap me.
You want to slap him?
It feels good that I know I still have pain in my body to feel. How's your experience living here?
It's been moderate.
How so?
I made friends, which is good. It's just some other like personal stuff that's...
I understand. Oh!
Yeah, personal stuff, which has made it like for me.
How do you feel about that slap? It felt very, racially...
Yeah, it was racially motivated, I think.
It's 2022.
Yeah, tell her that. She slapped you.
So I gotta be very respectful, because she's a teacher.
Oh, I wish I was a teacher. I'm a staff member.
Okay. So what do you say you teach?
I'm the director of marketing for the university. So right now, if y'all wanna know, we're putting up posters.
Ooh!
Flo-rida.
Flo-rida. Shout out Flo-rida. Can you spit one verse, please?
I'm not gonna... Boots with a fur.
Ooh, she got the whole club looking at
her.
What's your favorite salad?
Ooh, maybe a Caesar salad, especially with extra croutons.
Croutons are supreme.
And the carbo load. Also, a side of carrots doesn't hurt, does it?
Damn.
Yeah.
Are you single?
Yes, I am.
And this is?
I'm Jack.
Jack Carlo. And today we are
doing a push-up contest.
Let's go.
We turn Miami to Miami. We do this without a shenanigans. She ready spaghetti. I'm throwing the baguettes. I'm cutting shit up like machete. My Honda the solo, I'm ripped. The king, I'm the goat on your daddy. Put my finger on a pussy VS. Hit her like a porn star, I can hit.
Appreciate it. Marketing major?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Fuck it, here we go. Here we go.
Hello.
How you doing? Don't mind me.
Okay.
I'm really confused.
This look real to you?
Yes.
Try it. See, look at it. What's that look like? Real?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Looks old.
Whatever. You want a dollar?
I'll take it.
There you go. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Are your parents nice?
My mom is. My dad, not so much.
If I walked in your house, what would they say?
My mom would offer you a pumpkin scone. She's all about making scones. And my dad would put you to work in the basement.
Oh my god, I need a slap. No! Oh, He needs a slap!
Oh yeah! Right, I love that.
Yeah, I'm
Keandre.
Can I get a cookie?
Yeah.
What's your name, man?
Keandre Ambles.
How you liking school so far?
Going good. I'm a senior history major here, so I'm set to graduate in May.
Wait, I think I've seen you before.
Yeah, I'm everywhere.
Are you a dancer? I think I see you dance before.
Yes.
So show us your best dance move.
Hey, bro. What's up, y'all? I'm on TV. I'd like to give a shout out to all my peeps. Hi, how y'all doing? Love y'all, fam.
There you have it.
This is Keandre signing out.
We have
Abby.
Abby, tell me about your life right now. How you feeling?
I'm feeling great. The weather is great. I've been so happy lately.
Are you going to the Flo Rida concert?
Absolutely.
Is he your like favorite artist?
No, but I'm still super excited. You can blow my whistle, baby.
That's my favorite lyric.
Yeah, me.
So the weather's nice out here. Are you single?
Yes.
Really?
Really.
It's hard out here. Valentine's Day was recent. I mean, I'm single too. I went through it. Did you go through it?
Yeah, I dyed my hair on Valentine's
Day. That hurts.
Yeah, it does.
I dare you to hit on one of these guys right here.
Yeah, what do you want?
I don't know, just say something.
Hey. How are y'all?
Good, how are you?
Hey. Hey. Now we have?
Merm.
That's your real name?
It's my nickname.
What's your real name?
Miriam.
How's your day going so far?
It's really good.
Where are you headed right now?
I'm headed to Dr. Dillard's class.
So you like Dr. Dillard's?
Yeah, he's awesome.
I need a card. Somebody give me a card.
You is this not. A magic trick?
Yes. All right, here we go. Would you slap your mom in the face for $500?
Like how hard?
Like.
I feel like she'd kind of want me to. Like she'd be okay with it for $500.
I don't know. One more question. Have you ever ghosted someone?
Yeah. You know, you just get the ick sometimes and you're like, sorry. But you don't want to be mean, so you're like, we just don't need to talk anymore.
Have any hidden talents you want to show the camera?
I can cluck like a chicken with my mouth closed.
Do you want to shout anybody out?
Greenhouse girls, you know who you are.
Sad, man.
About what?
This girl's not showing me attention.
Who?
This girl, man. I mean, I got the characteristics, you know, I'm funny, I'm tall, you know, I think I'm handsome. You longboard?
I longboard, but this is my cruiser board.
Oh, that is a cruiser board. I cruise, you know. I like to cruise. Cruising. Just cruising. You guys are both freshmen. Mm-hmm. Are you guys single?
Yes, we are.
Are you?
It's complicated.
Who's the guy?
His name is Josh. The only reason I name dropped is because Josh doesn't go here.
Josh does not go here.
I've got nothing else to say.
I really hope this doesn't make it in.
How old are you?
I'm 20.
20? How old do I look?
I don't know.
Do I look older?
Older?
22. Just turned 22 this month. Yeah. Black History Month.
Huh?
Stressful. What's your name?
Grace.
Grace? I like you, Grace. I get a really chill aura from you. I feel like you don't try too much, you know? You just do your thing.
I try too hard.
Fist bump. Boom. We're friends now.
What's your name?
Kane.
Nice to meet you.
Look, if you ever see me, you need me to roughen up somebody, be like, Kane. Just yell my name. Kane. And I'll appear.
Like Batman?
Yes. But I'm a black man, not Batman. You know?
It felt hard. That's how you know she means it.
Do you have any hidden talents you like to show us that you can display for us?
Well, I do a pretty mean Robin Williams impression.
It's always talking about the gift of laughter, Chief. That's why I do it, Conan. Oh, I can't wait to get a little bit. Oh, African child's belly like a lot of jokes. Right now, Gandhi's somewhere going, oh my God, if only I had known. But see, ow, say that, not me. Oh, say, oh, what is happening? Oh, that boy, that. Okay. Well, thank you very much.